The legends portray a master strategist, charismatic ruler, and innovative founder of the Knights of the Round Table, King Arthur, the world-renowned Celtic hero. Of course, Arthur was not a historical figure, but a legendary work of fiction. But some believe otherwise.
Nice to meet you, Agent. I'm Agent Audrey Leonhardt. I need your expertise, so I personally requested that H.E.L.P. send you to England. In 10 days, an investor named Preston Rutland is building a facility to study global warming. Our mission is to prove that the location is King Arthur's burial place. I know. Arthur probably wasn't real, but this is our only chance to protect the site. If we can prove its importance, the land would be untouchable. We're heading to a lake. According to the legends, this is where the Lady of the Lake gave Excalibur to Arthur. If there's any truth to the stories, this is the place to start.
We've almost reached our destination, ma'am.
This is supposed to be a secret mission, so we'll be parachuting in to avoid the airport. The H.E.L.P. already has a camp set up for us, so we'll land nearby. We're not far out now, so grab your parachute from the hold and get ready to jump. Ready? Jump!
I'm glad you found me. My harness is jammed, so I can't get down. Please, help me down and we can look around.
Solid ground. Now let's explore the lake. We're looking for anything to help us find the truth. There should be diving equipment in the tent. I have to check in with help, but I'll catch up later. Here, take this with you.
Thank you.
Work, Agent. You're not one to waste time, huh? What'd you find? What a find! Let's not get too excited, though. This could be any sword. But Clarissa Emerson in Edinburgh can tell us more. She's an expert on historical weapons. We should pack up and head to Edinburgh. I'll send the hilt with express shipping so she can examine it before we arrive.
I'll say this one more time. I have a lot invested in the construction of Preston Rutland's project, so I insist that you cut ties with the H.E.L.P. No? Well, have it your way.
Help me, please!
Thank you.
you didn't give it up when I asked nicely! Don't come any closer.
Oh, thank you. That man sent me threatening letters because of my work with the H.E.L.P. agency. He's connected to Preston Rutland. He stole the hilt, but fortunately, I'd already started examining it. I even managed to prepare a sample for scanning. I need to double-check some texts about historical engravings to be sure of my conclusions. In the meantime, you can begin scanning the sample in my study to determine its age. Here's the key. I need to look up some historical engravings. Oh, great job! I can't put an exact date on it, but the hilt was forged near Rome, somewhere around the 12th or 13th century. I found a photo of a box in Rome's National Museum with a similar symbol to the one on the hilt. There must be some connection. You should go to Rome to examine the box in person, but please, be careful.